Vera, you know we tally up at 4 o'clock. What is your... So, baby, how are we doing now?
We made about 200.
200? Your girl's been back there all night. How they only make $200?
You kissed my ass quick. I don't never say nothing to you when the crap table and the bar come up short.
Because the bar and the crap table never come up short, just the girls.
Uh-oh.
Now, calm down, Vera.
Kiss my ass, sugar. I want to know what it is Quick is trying to say.
I ain't trying to say shit. You in charge of the girls, right?
I am in charge of the girls.
Are you in charge of the girls?
I am in charge of the girls.
Okay, the girls are always coming up short, all right? Let's get the shit out in the open. The girls are always coming up short. Even when the place is packed, the girls come up short. Now, either you or them got a problem with their arithmetic.
Are you saying I'm stealing?
The man didn't say you were stealing, Vera. Now, come on over here and sit down and shut the fuck up.
You shut the fuck up, Benny. I would tell you to kiss my ass, too, but you probably can't find it, you blind motherfucker.
Fuck you, bitch.
Me and you got to step out back.
Hey, it was just a misunderstanding.
No, it ain't. It ain't no misunderstanding. Quick just accused me of stealing.